Bullet casings marked the scene Tuesday morning in the Desire neighborhood. A teenager shot in the hip as he walked to George Washington Carver High School in the Desire neighborhood.
Be any kid, you know.
D. Matthews has a restaurant one block from the most recent shooting scene. He says one thing is sorely missing from this community.
I've been raised up in this area going on 32 years now. I haven't seen one crime.
Which Matthews and other business owners say is frustrating.
They say we the most highest crime area in the city, but here we are with the least crime cameras going around in this area.
They need cameras in this area. There's no cameras from that school all the way down, and that's why these people consistently coming back here in this area, because the people know that there's nothing to bust them up.
City crime maps show that in the last week, more than 90 crimes were reported within a 2-mile radius of Tuesday's shooting. Students at Delgado Community College's satellite campus support the call for more cameras.
I go to school across the street from the incident, and there's not a lot of crime cameras. So we need more in this area so we can feel safer at school.
The city installed more than 400 crime cameras across the city in 2016, all part of a $40 million crime reduction plan. Some oppose them, calling them invasive, but here in Desire, it's a different story.
We put cameras up to get traffic tickets from people speeding. Well, why we can't save these youth's lives with those same cameras?